uppercase M at the right of window name in TMUX. For some reason, occasionally, an uppercase M appears at the right side of the window name, so the window name looks like this. I'm pretty sure is because I'm pressing some combination that causes this. What is it and what does it mean?
From TMUX 1. So that means you've pressed CBM or equivalent in your environment to mark that pane. Marking a pane is useful for certain pane operations, from the section on select pane. The marked pane is the default target for S to join pane, swap pane and swap window. To clear the mark, press CBM. If you have M mapped to something else already, you can also use CB column to enter the TMUX command prompt, followed by select pane M to clear the mark.
The list of window flags with their explanation can be found in man TMUX / status line you're looking for.
If you want this browser channel, please consider subscribing.